Hey, I thought I'd show you real quick. It's not anything really exciting. It's just a change in poses, but if you look at her legs, they change in pose and they shift weight and the hips twist, and I just need to add the upper body changes, and it should be, and then I fill in the blanks in between that, and we've got a walk cycle.